Good morning everybody, meet with me again Agung Wijanarko. Today I will show you my chicken collection. By the way, there is a pair of chicken that on the fence. This is a Burmese rooster and his and Burmese hen that Burmese, and by the way, Burmese chicken have special style. As we know that we are Indonesian, we breed many kind of chicken variety here. For me, I have breed Thai chicken and Ganoi chicken from Vietnam. Ganoi chicken is from Vietnam, and Thai come from Thailand, Bangkok. And in my country, we call it Thai chicken is Bangkok, Bangkok chicken. Because our people take from the capital of Thailand for so long time ago and bring them to Indonesia. But for me myself, Burmese chicken is very special for us. Because their style so special, especially this gray, this blue chicken, the blue rooster. Style is run, hit and run. I mean, they will run then hit, run and hit. Sometimes we make a crossbreeding between Burmese chicken, Burmese rooster with a Ganoi hen, so it will result mangon. We call it mangon. Mangon has so special talent also, special way to fight. Mangon sometimes it will hit the throat of their enemy. So this is my country, Indonesia. If you see, if you are come from South America, maybe we have almost same the climate. Beside chicken, I have also bird collection. This is a lovebird, and that is murai bird. We call it murai bird. I have two. I had to in front of my house. I also have pond. I'm so sorry, my friend, because if it is my English is very bad and I'm not fluent to explain about topic that I speak, but I will try. I will try to explain about my country to people outside my country. Okay. So this is a short video that I already try to make to explain about my country Indonesia. Thanks for watching my video, and please help my video to my channel to grow by subscribe and put bell, so you will get notification whenever I make new video. Thank you for my brother. This is my brother already back from river to take some tradition, some keong, you know, to feed our duck. Okay, thank you.